He said to me, I will come. comfort you and lift your cares away. Oh, I explore to walk with me when darkness was all that I knew. He said to me, never be afraid, for I will see you through. I didn't ask for riches, he gave me wealth untold. The moon, the stars, the sun, the sky, he gave me eyes to behold. I thank the Lord for everything. I count my blessings each day. He came to me when I needed him. I only had to pray. I didn't ask for riches. He gave me wealth untold. The moon, the stars, the sun, the sky, he gave me eyes to behold. I thank the Lord for everything. I count my blessings each day. He came to me when I needed him. I only had to pray. I only had to
para ni con esto, mas con su santo. Glory, glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, glory, glory,
and I'm a soldier.
In the army of the Lord.
And I'm a soldier.
In the army.
And I'm a soldier.
In the army of the Lord.
And I'm a soldier.
In the army.
Yes, I've done some testifying.
In the army of the Lord.
Yes, I've done a lot of crying.
In the army.
Hallelujah.
I wonder, what have you done with Jesus since you met him? Have you told others that you know him? Does your neighbor next door to you know that you know the Savior? What about the ones who ride in the bus with you every day and that you sit down next to every day? Do they know that you're a Christian? What about the one who works next to you in the factory? Have you told him that Jesus Christ can save and save to the uttermost? What about the ones in your family who don't know the Lord Jesus Christ? Have you told them what Christ has done for you? Have you told them that Christ has made you a new creature? Have you told them that Christ has saved your soul? Well, let me tell you something. If you haven't told them, then it's about time that you began to talk about the Lord Jesus Christ. It's about time that you began to move up for Jesus.
I'm a soldier. Attendeth my way when sorrows like sea billows roll. Even though with my soul. Oh, it is well with my soul.
I was an addict for 9 years, 9 miserable years, and I was walking in darkness. I lived on the rooftops, I begged nickels and dimes in the corners of New York City. All for what? For drugs. I went 8 times to jail. I thought I was going to be an addict, a dope fiend, a junkie the rest of my life. But I heard about this great doctor when I was in jail. It was Jesus Christ. I went to him, and kneeling down, I gave myself to him. And I said, Christ, if you have the power to take this away from me and to take away that I'm in darkness for so many years, please take me right now at this moment. And I tell you, he did. And I'm born again and I'm happy because he's in me and he dwells in me. And I can stay in any place and testify his name.
I gave.
Stretch forth thy
my fingers
and touch him today
and touch him today.
I prayed and I listened.
I prayed and I listened
and I heard him say
and I heard him say for you.
As I prayed,
there on my knees, as I prayed,
I could see a vision so clear,
a vision so clear,
someone standing in need,
someone standing.
Go now and help him.
Go now and help him.
A voice spoke to me.
A voice spoke to me.
Give him the message.
Give him the message.
And set his soul free.
And set his soul free for you. Follow, follow,
follow, follow.
can set you free. He'll break all the chains to misery. You may be honest.